boy Nico here. I took himself, so I came here. White onion. I just sharpened my knife a little bit. The whetstone. Not really that impressed, but you know. Still gotta cut it up. So we diced all our nails. All the healthy stuff. So we got the onions, the white onions sauteing right now. White onions are better for me than yellow because for me white onions seem to just bring about a deeper and richer sauce or whatever you make. So being that I'm, you know, traditionally Haitian, we don't skimp on the hot sauce. We don't skimp on it. White onions done. Now for color, I like to add in my delicious red. Red onions are my go-to favorites at all times. Because they're just that kind of... Do you need help?
Are you a damn one?
Yeah, but that you also have your card. I didn't think you'd have something in your hands where you couldn't grab, so you know. Anyway, that's my daughter, y'all. I'm over here just slicing up my red onions. Looking yummy. Yummy, yummy. And then, la pièce de résistance. The red pepper. Gotta get that red pepper up in here. Now, you know I just sharpened this knife and I'm not that impressed. I mean, it's cutting right now, but I gotta see when it cuts the meat. But again, I only did the 1,000. And I'm a beginner whetstone user, so I don't know.
Gotta get my skills up.
Now back to the most amazing meal that you're about to see me make right now. And the crazy things about meals when they come to me as like a vision. I just kind of see it and I'm like, damn, I want to make that. I see the end game and kind of rewind the mind's eye and then freestyle the cooking style of it. Gotta cook that good shit. Did you say love? Oh yeah, I mean like...
They don't like the litter liner, but
like corn. Corn, like... Just makes them, it just makes them jump. Makes them boys jump.
So I got this ready. Now let's get the base sauce going. Turn on the heat. Turn on that heat to medium. Medium saute.
Secret ingredient. First time maker.
You want see me how we to do. Leave? I'm gonna leave.
Leave them damn pets. Nah, okay.
I'm gonna leave the
little
box closer to the door.
Let me close it. Nah, I'll just call it then. Just leave it wherever you left it so they're used to whatever they're used to. I don't want them to be like, what is this? This is not where the little box goes. Alright, back to the cookie, y'all. Back to the cookie, sofrito. Sofrito es muy delicioso. Es un ingredient muy especial.
It just makes everything better.
My daughter got daddy some seasoning. We're gonna cut, that good shit.
Okay, I'll use it all up before you back. Thank you, daughter.
That's fine, because I'll be
letting you
expire.
Don't waste it, father. Make sure it is used.
I had to replace the seasoning when I came out here. I was like, when they show up, I'm looking
at you. Man, those fucking bastards collect all my stuff. They could all die. of fucking hellfire ass.
I'll be right back.
Yeah,
I'll probably with the food in
there. Do you think? Do you think much, do you think much, you gotta add in that good soy sauce. You gotta add in that good stuff.
Stop skimping. Get the good stuff. Get the good stuff. Switch it up. Try low salt. Try high salt. Try different proteins.
It's fusion cooking, bro. Like, just do what you want to do with it. Like, stop eating the same thing. Stop being bored and be like, oh my god, I'm having the same chicken cooked the same way that we always cook it. Do you want that? Is that really what you want? Or do you want to be able to feed your body, keep it healthy, keep it strong, be a little better, or do it in a fun, fun way? It's not that hard, yo. It's not that hard. But we swear everything seems to be like it. Life is already difficult. Do not ever make cooking difficult. Cooking should always be fun. Laborious at times, to get to those higher end meals, that's a part of life. Now we add all that stuff into the little olive oil sofrito. Oh my god. I didn't even need meat. Oh, good lord. That's beautiful. I'll let that saute.
I'll tell you right now, living in a hotel where long-term stay hotels, we have the kitchens and, you know, your appliances and, you know, you don't see it, but I'm appliance down. Got the, you know, air fryer, got the rice cooker, the steamer. You gotta have all that. You gotta be able to eat. You don't eat fast food every day. You don't want to eat any of that every day. Like, I'm not saying not to eat it because I am a delicious foodie and snack lore needs to eat. But other than that, I'm just, you gotta have fun with the food, dude. That's all of that. Quarter lemon, lemon. Squeeze that right in there. Oh. Squeeze. Oh, shit. I don't know about the squeeze, bro. I don't know about it. Give me a couple of seasons, man. Who cares?
Give them up to the food gods.
But if you're really stick with, make sure you got a little strainer or something and catch the damn lemon. This is cooking. I'm checking this heat. Medium heat's moving a little too medium-y for me, but you can't rush perfection. Oh my god, this is cooking so good. I made like one. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, just so coated so well. Now let it saute for itself to just get to that nice level. Next stage, take your two things. That's pork belly out, right? Pork belly is like a better version of goddamn bacon, I swear to you. Air fried it out, got all that fat in this out, or as much of it as humanly possible, because it is pork belly. Now I'm gonna take it, stack them up, like so, and we're gonna dice them up to put into that delicious slow cooking broth of mine. Ginsu knife. Don't be stupid. Always pay attention to what you're doing when it comes to cutting. Or you'll be like, no, she made it cut my head again. I'll be like, it's alright. The doctor will stitch it up. I'm here to keep you calm and get your vitals and stabilize the hand. And then we patch you up and send you back home. Then go back and watch some more blooded TV cooking tips. So now, cutting up the meat. Oh, God. This is going to be so good. You don't even know, like, my body. And I'm just doing this before. This is meal prepping. So I'm cooking this. We eat for the next couple of days. Healthy cooking. With a little bit of, you know, foodie love. Oh my god. Why? Why are you so delicious? Goddamn pork. Oh my god.
I got the big chunky pieces. I still with the extra fat on them. It's coming long ways, extra thick. Even chunky like that. It's called daddy tax. Gotta take my tax off the top. I take mine off the top, fam. When you cook this, you don't want to cook until like crispy. Cook until they're technically cooked, and then you know you're going to saute them slow. That delicious mixture we're making. Once we have the broth and the extra sweet glaze sauces, oh man. Oh no, oh man. I definitely have to sharpen this. I want it sharper. It's good, but I want it sharper. Oh man. Yeah, it's me. Me just cooking and enjoying our cooking. Meat's been sliced. Yummy. Let's go check the food.
Well, I got you simmering, my baby. Well, I got you simmering. Sorry, I got lost, y'all. I was lost in my thought right there. Well, that's got nice translucent glaze. Add a little garlic ginger teriyaki for it. Just a little drizzle like that. Oh my god. Oh my god. In there, but now I'm gonna add the chunky pieces first because those will take longer to just saute than the little shredded bacon bits. Now I gotta get this tofu in. So, for my ideology of eating tofu, that I could just kind of drop them in once I'm sauteing this in broth style and you know, make it my daughter leaving, she ain't getting none of this. It's all for daddy, it's all for daddy, it's all for daddy, it's all for daddy. Yeah. All right. Yes, my child. Kill him with that smell. You like to kill him with that. Kill him with that. That's what's cooking right now. That's what's cooking right there. Right there. It's cooking.
Alright, so that's all sauteed right now. Oh man. And then we add in these boys. The rest of that nonsense that's cooking right now. With that pork belly fat. Saute amongst all that delicious sauces. Looking too good. Dun, 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 dun. Are the kitties here now? Oh, you just setting it up? Or did I hear yet? I'm just setting up the stuff. I am now officially a grandfather, y'all. And my grandkids about to spend a week with their grandfather. My grandkids are two cats, by the way, not really kids. Thanks to my daughter's adventurous nature, I decided to adopt the cats before she goes to her awesome. Which one is this? No, this is called Banger, B&B, Dubstep?
Big Dub.
Big Dub. She called the Big Dub. And I'll be here. Come here, kitty. Come here, little pooper. Come here. Come here. Thank you, little bastards. So typically, they say you just cut tofu. I'm going to do very big chunks. Because I prefer big pieces of tofu at big squares. It's exciting. First time making tofu into my meal, bro.
Let's get it. Okay, now. Let me dry in the glass.
Are you going crazy? Are you gonna go crazy today? Do you cut that hair? Ooh, yes you do. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get crazy right now, y'all.
We just went crazy. We just went crazy, y'all.
Here we go. Oh shit. Came out like crazy. I thought it was gonna be a little thicker. Pouring out. Came out like half thick, half liquid. I'm like, whoa. Whoa, guys. Whoa, there it is. There is the world. I knew that was gonna save for something. I knew it. There it is.
All right, now back to our tofu. And from here, I want to do one more slice. And then we're going to do square chunks. Square chunk. Square chunk. Square chunk. I'm kind of about mid-size. Like, take me as I am. This is how I come. I'm gonna eat it. Yum, 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 yum. That's not a wipe on your screen. It's actual. Look, splash on my chest.
On my abdominal. It's like serious.
So we're gonna let this cook slow.
On the medium low heat.
Oh. It's love, what'd you say? Oh, you bringing my little grandkids?
Yep.
The little bastards. And the little bastards that I love. Because they are my daughter's adopted pets. Although I don't want any adopted pets, I get to babysit.
But isn't that the life of a parent? We do for our children the ways that we would never even do for ourselves.
We do for our children in ways that we would never even do for ourselves. That's a true parent. That's real. That's real right there. Take that one. Meme it the hell out. Pop it all over the place and make it the truth. Because it is the truth. I'm giving y'all free gems right now. You're not even on my channel yet.
Getting free gems from you.
Getting free gems. Now, clean up. Always clean up as you work. Always clean up as you work. Over there you have a small little sink station. Keep it thorough. Lock away. Keep it thorough. Recycle when you can. You must always recycle. Mm. I should just keep going with these whetstones a little bit. What do y'all think? Yeah. Like real coarse though. That one is sharp. Was that really impressed? Nah, I'll stay with 1,000. I need to start wearing and pairing. Typically I say redstone is about something. That's your pad knowing me after a while, I'll be like, God damn it. Sorry. The whole point is to see this. All right. So. I've been watching a few Whetstone videos, and some of them say, you know, this one really informative one. I'm sorry I don't remember your name, brother, to shout you out right now. But I did save you. I will subscribe to you, though, because you were very informative. See what else you got for me. So. I love my skins. What's up?
Emma. Meow.
You want to come out? Emma, come marker technique is like to know how much of the knife or the blade, like the really edge knife. That's the same way I just showed you. Look, Kittens is exploring. I can't close my doors, dude.
Listen, enough. Mm.
This is
something nice.
So nice. Read the directions out loud, please. I'll keep it refrigerated, then keep it refrigerated. Stones rinse out.
Dina, you just want to wait to give it to her or you want me to start?
Like, nah, I'm start that shit so she gets used to it. Mm-hmm.
Start it right now, I'll do the next one tomorrow. First time cooking with tofu. Outside of life. You won't get to eat none of this shit, but
yeah, I won't.
That's alright. I'll send you some videos of me in like anime ecstasy, like Oishi!
Okay.
That long tear going down my face, like, oh my god, how can it taste so good?
Get convulsions like the Holy Ghost.
Tried it good too. I'm mad at how good it is. I'm mad at how good I made this taste in a simple 30-minute meal. Like, I've been
make it look too easy. And it is easy. You guys just make it hard. Sweetness in there. I lost the top. Don't judge me. I don't care. I use this. It's gonna stay fresh.
See?
This is what she gonna want me to do. Fight a damn cat to stuff milk down its throat or some medicine. But that's what I gotta do.
You just gotta keep that inside your mouth.